Remember that tobacco is a master plant, a sacred being. We want to have respect for tobacco in ceremony and in everyday life.